Lived a boy and a girl who grew up and loved one another. On warm summer nights, we'd sit on her back porch and talk. And when her folks got sleepy and went to bed, we'd take a walk. Then willingly she'd give herself to prove that she loved me. She had a way with me that made me know that she cared. As we grew up, we grew out of that sleepy old town. We went to St. Louis, it was just the two of us now. I got a job in a factory and the money was good. When I'd stop for a drink after work, well, she understood. But I stayed away longer each night, leaving Mary alone. Then one night I came home from the tavern to find she had gone. Then I headed back to the tavern, thinking and wondering. Where Mary had gone, I called home, but they'd not heard a word. So in time I gave up and went back to the parties and sin. But in back of my mind I still hope to see Mary again. One night after having some drinks, I longed for some pleasure. I walked down a back street where that kind of pleasure is found. Though I had many good times, this was my first time to go there. With scarlet lights burning and young ladies yearning, suddenly I heard the voice of my Mary.